acro paperwork. I'm going to tell you about this fake acro, and I want people to listen to this. You know why it's fake? You know the gun allegation from August that I'm supposed to have put a gun to a woman's chin? On the fake 55-page acro, it says that I put a gun to a man. It wasn't a man, it was a woman.